Hey guys, it's Charlotte. Welcome back to Kugel TV's K-Relay, your number one source for Korean entertainment. The K-pop world is stirring with excitement. Let's check out a few of our favorite moments that happened this week. On Mnet's M Countdown, Sunmi and popular boy group Icon were presented to be the top two nominees, but Icon took the win with their song Love Scenario. This win is the perfect way for Iconics to celebrate the end of this group's long 8-month hiatus. Fans continued to show their appreciation and love to SHINee boy band member Chungyeon, who unfortunately passed away late last year. This K-pop star's posthumous album, Poet/Artist, debuted in Billboard's 200 at the number 177th spot, and his song was even ranked number 1 on Billboard's World Albums chart. Big Bang artist Taeyang and actress Min Yoreon are tying the knot. Let's see what this power star couple has been up to. Days Korea magazine recently released first pictorial pictures of Min Yoreon and Taeyang during their romantic time in Hawaii. Save the date! This couple is busily preparing for their wedding day on February 3rd after dating for nearly 4 years. A close friend of Taeyang, actor Ki Taeyang, will be officiating the wedding. Young Sung Martin, the party planner behind the wedding scene of the movie Twilight, will also be in charge of the event's decor. Radio Romance, a new South Korean drama series, just came out and it's been getting attention for its star-studded cast. This is the first adult drama for former child actress Kim Soyeon. She'll be playing the role of Song Geurim, a radio program writer who is talented in everything except writing. With the show facing cancellation, she manages to convince the top actor Chi Suo, played by Highlight Jun Doo-jun, to be a DJ for the show. Viewers will get to witness a budding romance between this bickering couple and their journeys in revealing their true selves to each other. Alongside these main characters are actor Yoon Park and Girls' Day singer Yura. Don't miss out on this promising drama that airs Mondays and Tuesdays on KBS2. Famous Korean entertainment companies SM, JYP, and Big Hit will be collaborating with SK Telecom to create a new service that will revolutionize K-pop's approach to streaming music. This new platform will be the second streaming service created by SK Telecom after their creation of Melon. This agreement between the companies will strive for innovative creation and production and an industry-friendly organized environment. In the future, this contract hopes to expand to other entertainment companies to partake in this new music service of unique technologies. Thank you for tuning in to this week's hottest news. Follow us on social media, give us a thumbs up, and comment down below. That's it for this week, and thank you for watching Kugel TV's K-Relay. Once again, I'm Charlotte, and see you next Friday.